Ladies and gentlemen, science is on a trend, becoming more open and digital. It is a trend absolutely crucial for the future of knowledge and research. It can help science produce better results, more transparent, and with more participation, for the maximum possible impact on society. 18 months ago, we formally launched the Research Data Alliance. Even back then, I was amazed by how many were involved and how enthusiastic and committed people were. And that matters. The RDA is a bottom-up initiative, exactly the right approach. But I knew it would be a huge challenge to become a real global enterprise. And after all, you cannot impose cooperation. It has to happen because of shared values, a common vision, a common goals, and most of all, trust. After all, open science depends on open minds. My fellow colleagues from the US and Australia and I gave all our encouragement. But ultimately, we knew it was only you, the RDA community, who could translate expertise into cooperation and results. RDA has grown beyond any expectations, with over 1,600 registered and over 500 taking part in the main events. And that is a fantastic achievement. And more importantly, it's growing in the right direction based on interoperability, infrastructure, and openness. And all those experts from all over the world are working together on different parts of a big global puzzle, covering all disciplines and fields of knowledge. And that is very encouraging. And of course, as in any initiative, big challenges lie ahead. The Alliance must deliver real solutions so that research data can be discovered, shared, and processed openly. And you must maintain trust amongst the vast RDA community, building on that by involving and engaging new communities. European science sits in a global context, shaping the future of our world. And European researchers increasingly work with colleagues from other disciplines and other continents. At the same time, science communication is changing fast, using web tools, big data, and unprecedented processing power. Openness is empowering researchers to decide how to communicate their findings. It is also about building trust, so that claims are accompanied by the data that allows for verification. And just the kind of openness, objectivity, and peer review on which science has been built for centuries. Digital technologies don't change the principle, but they give us an even better tool to achieve it. And at the same time, taxpayers support research investment. They should know now the system works and benefit from its results. And that is why we made open access the rule in Horizon 2020 and are pushing for open data as well. So I wish you a productive time in Amsterdam. As an international city and a hub of cultures, it's an ideal place to bring together experts from so many different fields. So let me finish in my native language. Ik wens u allen een fantastische workshop, in de volste overtuiging dat u zult voortgaan op de weg die ik met al mijn energie de laatste 5 jaar heb verdedigd.